Hello, dear traders. We are glad to welcome you on InstaForex TV channel. You are watching Economic News with me, Tahmina Salomova. The oil market has suddenly been presented with some positive news regarding the OPEC Plus agreement. The bullish trend was triggered by the outcome of the Russian Energy Week. The President of Russia and the King of Saudi Arabia agreed to extend the OPEC Plus deal until late 2018.
Mass media reported that Russia and Saudi Arabia have clinched a number of lucrative deals. The two major oil exporters will continue their cooperation to stabilize the oil market. Oil prices responded with a sharp rally. Meanwhile, crude oil is making a downward correction as the parties just stated their intentions but did not sign any agreements. Brent crude is expected to edge down to $56.50 a barrel.
Remarkably, correction of oil prices depends on investors' concern that a rust after it had been reported about the tropical storm Nate nearing the coastline of the United States. The natural disaster can stall the production of crude oil in the country once again. The West Texas Intermediate is trading near the level of $50.30 per barrel. However, experts say that there are also some plus points for oil prices. The brewing storm can cause a fall in the oil output in the United States. Speaking about commodity currencies, the ruble has not ever tried to strengthen against the US dollar despite a rise in oil prices. The dollar ruble pair is trading at 57.81. Most analysts expect the Russian currency to concede defeat against the greenback this week. The more so, some key economic reports are scheduled for release in the United States. You have watched Financial News on InstaForex TV channel. See you next week.